Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to stop background processes on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, you can kill background processes using the Task Manager. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the application. Then scroll down to the column for the background processes. If you find any redundant process, right-click on it and select End Task. The next solution is to disable the startup apps. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the window. Go to the Apps tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Startup. You'll see all the startup apps here. You can switch a few of them off. The last solution is to perform a clean boot on your system. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the system configuration window. Now go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on Disable all. Select Apply, click on OK, and then select Restart. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.